Where's Mum?
I don't know. She called earlier and said she'd call back. She wants to speak to us both.
Did she sound happy or serious?
Happy.
Is she finally going out with your head teacher?
Ha, I'm not sure. But I think they've been seeing each other for a while. He didn't used to wear nice clothes, and recently he's looking quite cool.
I wonder if she'll start travelling less.
Maybe. She used to go away on really long trips, and these days it's maximum a week.
Oh! Hi, Mum! Are you in London?
Yes, surprise!
Are you writing about London?
Yes, I am. I'd forgotten how amazing it is, and it's near home.
So, do you have more reasons to stay near home these days?
No. Like what?
Never mind.
I just thought that I'm always abroad, but we've got one of the most interesting cities in the world just an hour from home, and I've never even written about it. So here I am. I haven't been here to visit for years. It's nothing like it used to be. The record shop I always used to visit is now a really cool cafe specialising in bubble tea.
So what else did you used to go to London for?
For fun. For concerts and to buy new clothes. But it didn't used to be as busy as it is now. I love what they've done on the South Bank. I hadn't seen the London Eye close up before, and the Tate Modern's an impressive building with great views of the bit that used to be the docks.
So is it all so different?
No, not completely. The area near the river is very different, but the West End hasn't changed much. The theatres are still great, and Piccadilly Circus looks a little different than it used to. But it's still a meeting place, and the lights are still there. But I like the new London. So...
Yes?
I've booked hotel rooms for the three of us for this weekend, so you can get to know London a bit better.
Cool!
Wow!
I'll book your train tickets now and call you back in an hour or so. Okay?
Okay.
All right.